With the latest additions, prestress is now better than ever, and has become the perfect tool for calculating and designing your precast hollowcore slab. The program calculates after Eurocode, and you can choose your country national annex to use the correct factors and coefficients. You can choose from a predefined list of cross sections or create your own. Do you have a CAD drawing of your section? You don't have to create it again in prestress. You can just use the import function and the program will find the hollowcore profile and automatically generate the section for you. Add topping to your prefab element and make a complete calculation taking into account the cast-in-place concrete layer. You can add reinforcement to the topping layer and have it work together with the prestressed hollowcore. You can also perform a fire calculation. It is very easy to add tendons and reinforcement to your element. Applying the bars can be done manually or through the pattern manager, and you can customize and save any layout for future projects. You can add recesses and fillings to your hollowcore panel by specifying the exact location and dimensions. Take into account long-term effects by introducing creep and shrinkage factors. You have access to our online tool, which calculates these factors according to your type of concrete. The self-weight is automatically applied for the element and any topping if present. Depending on the type selected for the load, the program will automatically add the correct factors according to the national annex and generate the load combinations. Calculate the hollowcore slab according to Eurocode and get a fast and accurate presentation for the whole lifespan of the element. The code check makes all the verifications according to Eurocode, including checks for spalling. You can check the specific verifications for each stage. Get a full documentation for your hollowcore element calculation in seconds, with all verifications including fire calculation. Try prestress now with a free trial by going to our website, or contact our local representatives for more information.